time you come through that door.
Yes, yes.
You are physically repulsive, intellectually retarded, you're morally reprehensible, vulgar, insensitive, selfish, stupid, you have no taste, a lousy sense of humor, and you smell. Woo!
Woo! Now that's like goddamn Picasso.
I will get it, okay?
Is that an Italian get it or an American get it?
I'm having a really hard time just, you know, pretending like it's business as usual.
This is a copy of Rocky's birth certificate, and this is his last report card from Stevens Junior High School, where he was in the top 5% of his class. And I got some additional information for you. My lawyer's name is B.D. Higgins, and he's told me of my rights. If you give me any shit at all, he's gonna drag your ass into court.
Mr. Higgins, genetic damage. It says here, gross physical and mental defects.
All right, yes, ma'am.
I am your mother. It is my job to watch over your education.
You're so little to the left.
Ooh, we're gonna play my favorite game. Who's the worst mother in the world? Ooh, now don't tell me. Let me guess. Who could it be? Could it be me?
First of all, that lousy little indie film has grossed over $200 million. And secondly, I don't beg. And you know why I don't beg? Because I'm a fucking Oscar winner!
To the bed.
Oh, God. Okay, I don't care. Take me to the bed. Oh, my God.
I'm in love with you.
Snap out of it.
Whatever you share, use it.
Finally meant that I was accepted in some area of my work because, you know, I've never really been accepted by singers as a singer, and actors don't think of me as an actor. I've actually succeeded in everything I ever tried, and yet I'm not part of any of the groups. I don't think that this means that I am somebody, but I guess I'm on my way. Thank
you.